10 days, they will present a program of 15 subsequent concerts in Pennsylvania schools, at the United Nations in New York, and in the old post office in Washington, D.C. The orchestra made a similar tour 2 years ago when their performances were highly acclaimed. The Cheshire County Youth Orchestra's visit to Centennial Hall was arranged by the Cheshire County Tourist Bureau and Haverford's Office of Special Programs. Their musical visit is intended to be a mutually educational experience, one which will form additional bonds of friendship between two great nations. Conducted by Cheshire's senior music advisor, Mr. Peter Room, their program will continue with Walton Stirring, Spitfire, Prelude, and Fugue.
Thank you. Opportunity this.
Rumsfeld.
No! Not
there's your flashback.
Thank you.
Taping or not taping?
Oh, yes, I am. Well, why don't you talk straight into this? Then everybody can hear what you're saying.
No, 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 no. When you're done, let me know.
Oh, now he's got two tapes to take home.
Yes, he has another tape to take home.
So she said we're going to.
Cheers!
Yeah! Three!